In the hospital on some painkillers. But you mean the Brahma fluid? If you do it, I'ma do it. If you do it, I'ma do it. Go hop out the car, do it.
Damn, that's evil, twin.
That mean we evil then.
Yeah, so that was, this is a video. I'm just gonna ask niggas, you know what I'm saying, what's the most freakiest thing you done type shit. Welcome back to another YouTube video. Who are we here with?
Big Dick P.
Alright, what's the most freakiest thing you did?
Son, you already know what that is.
Oh, he's actually recording.
Nah, what is it?
Bro, you already know. It was to you, bro.
Stop dissing.
Fuck you, black
bitch. Why are you gay?
Who says I'm gay?
You
are. Alright, how's it? Welcome. Damn, nigga already said your name. Shit. I mean, what's your name is?
Monkey _ chimpanzee.
What's the most freakiest thing you did?
Jerk off in the school bathroom while the thing was in it.
Freaky frog! You're a freaky frog!
Whoa! Alright, what's your name is?
I don't know, bro.
What's the most freakiest thing you did?
Put my finger in my butt.
You did what?
Put my finger in her butt.
You put your finger in her what?
Her butt.
What the fuck?
Alright, what's your name is?
Nejum.
What's the most freakiest thing you did?
I'm a virgin.
Alright.
But,
if you could, what would you do?
Actually, I got a story, hold on.
Oh, shit. Alright.
I was sucking on a bitch titties, like, that counts as freaky, right?
Yeah,
I was doing that.
Type shit.
He freaky as hell, bro.
Nah, hey. Bitch, don't put me.
What's your name, man?
Christian.
Man, what's the most freakiest thing you did?
Put my toe in a girl's asshole.
You did what? Wait. What did you do?
Bill.
What did you do?
Put my toe in a girl's ass.
Which toe, bro?
Bill one.
The big one.
Bill one.
No, oh shit.
Bill one.
Shit.
You moving that hole like.
Freaky frog. You're a freaky frog.
Alright, we're back with another YouTube video. What's your name is?
Gabriel, bro.
What's the most freakiest thing you done?
A foursome, bro. A foursome, bro.
Foursome? Can we hear the... Alright, welcome back to another YouTube channel. What's your name is?
No,
All right, welcome back to another YouTube channel. What's your name is?
Troy.
What's the most freakiest thing you did?
Got head at a library.
I accuse you of capping.
All right. Welcome back to another YouTube video. What's your name? What's the most freakiest thing you done?
Shit. A lot of things, bro. A lot of things. Not even gonna cap.
Like, just give us one. Just give it. Hey, what you be doing?
I spread the pussy lips and I put my tongue in that bitch like it's crazy.
Damn, you
freaky frog! You're a freaky frog!
You's a freaky ass nigga!
Fuck! Okay. Hold on, we gotta get Jerry on this bitch. Say Jerry! Say, Jerry, I need you on my YouTube channel real quick. Let me ask you a couple questions. Welcome back to another YouTube video. What's your name?
You already know, Big J, you know what I'm saying?
All right, what's the most freakiest thing you have ever done?
Shit, I did some in the movies. That's all I can say.
Any details?
Hey, look, all I'm going to say is I slotted my thigh. You know what I'm saying? I slid her thigh. I put my hand over it. That's all.
That's respect. All right, welcome back to another YouTube video. What's your name?
I'm not doing this.
What's your name, bro?
I got him. You ready?
All right. Welcome back to another YouTube video. What's your name?
A lot of people call me Big Dick Daddy, but mainly known as Damien around here.
Type shit,
nigga, bitch.
So, what's the most freakiest thing you have ever done?
I had a sevensome.
With your dad.
Well, underage girls.
No. What the fuck?
That's cap.
Taylor knew that.
That's cap. I accuse you of capping.
All right, welcome back to another YouTube video. What's your name?
Dante.
What's the most freakiest thing you have ever done?
Oh, yeah, I know my nigga Dante a freak.
And y'all faces are not in the camera for real. So this is
so, I ain't gonna cap. When I was 11, I used to be.
This
one time, without my parents knowing, I got drunk. And then I took a girl in the closet.
Ooh.
I started kissing up on her. I started filling her up.
Oh, yeah.
And I never saw her again, bro. All
right. Hey, welcome back to another YouTube video. What's your name?
Kyrie.
All right. Like, what's the freakiest thing you have ever done?
Oh, shit. Stick my tongue and get inside a girl butthole.
You said what?
Stick my tongue inside a girl butthole.
Nah, that shit's wild. That shit's wild. All right, hey, I got one more question for you. Who's the finest girl in the school?
Shit, this is fucking Grace Keene. There ain't got no fine girls at this school. Like,
what girl would you fuck at this school?
The one that walked past.
Damn. All right, what about you, Jerry? What's one girl that you would fuck at the school?
Alana Rogers.
Oh.
Ain't that your girl?
That's cap.
Taylor knew that.
That's cap. I accuse you of capping.
All right, hey, welcome back to another YouTube video. What's your name?
Bitch.
You don't even got to say your real name. It don't matter.
Marcus.
All right, what's the most freakiest thing you have ever done? Freakiest thing you have ever done?
Probably just ate a bitch out.
Ate a bitch out?
That's about it.
All right. All right, welcome back to another YouTube video. What's your name?
J-Dog. All right,
what's the most freakiest thing you have done?
I already told this story, about to tell another one, right? So, I'm not going to say no names. You feel me?
Why are you making your voice deeper?
I'm not. But I ain't going to say no name. He used to have this girl that go. She was taller than me type shit, because, you know, I'm a short nigga. But she had a fat ass, though, right?
Y'all doing a podcast?
But boom.
I was by
my baby cousin, right?
Uh-huh.
I was babysitting.
Yep.
She was like, once that nigga go to sleep, I'm pulling up to your crib. She ended up coming over, but the nigga was still asleep. I put that nigga in his parent room and went to town in the bathroom. But that bitch was taller than me. So the zinc was short. So she had to like bend over kind of. You know what I'm saying?
No. So you was popping it. Her shit.
Yes, nigga. Freaky frog. You a freaky frog.
Imagine.
What?
Brother, these niggas not even punching, brother. What do you see that nigga ass crack?
To this parking lot. Now, they were shouting and carrying signs saying Save GK, as in Grace King High School. And this all comes from a play in the school board
All right, guys.
Damn.